2012, the National Defense Authorization Act is called the most traitorous act ever witnessed in the Senate. The law entitles all military personnel with freedom to do as they please. The Bill of Rights was destroyed, and those who resisted were detained and tortured. The country became a shameful parody of what it once was, with violence as its only source of entertainment. Those of us who were captured are forced to fight as they dangle freedom above our heads as a prize. We now survive on one philosophy. Only the strongest will survive.
My hands, they're strong, but my knees were far too weak.